Hi guys, in this lecture we will find number of non-negative integer solutions of the equation x sub 1 plus x sub 2 plus x sub 3 and so on up to x sub r is equal to n. Before finding non-negative integer solution of this large equation, I would like to solve a simpler problem, which is find the number of non-negative integer solution of the equation x plus y plus z is equal to 5. That means we have to find ordered triplets in the set of whole numbers such that sum of triplets equals 5. Few of the ordered triplets are 1, 2, 2, 0, 2, 3, 0, 0, 5. Because their sum is equal to 5, hence they are solutions of the equation x plus y plus z is equal to 5. But there is a big challenge here. Can we find the numbers of all such ordered triplets or solutions without actually writing them? Actually, it is difficult to answer at this moment, but there must be a way to answer it. Okay? Let us adopt some convention here to get our answer. Suppose each blue ball represents natural number 1. And each yellow colored ball represents sign of addition. Then 1 plus 2 plus 2 can be interpreted as sequence of 1 blue ball, 1 yellow ball, 2 blue ball, 1 yellow ball and 2 blue ball. Similarly, 0 plus 2 plus 3 can be interpreted as a sequence of no ball, yellow ball, 2 ball, yellow ball and 3 blue colored balls. Similarly, 0 plus 0 plus 5 can be represented as sequence of no ball, yellow ball, no ball, yellow ball and 5 blue colored balls. Please note that if no blue colored balls are found adjacent to yellow colored ball, then no ball or zero ball to be assumed on either side of yellow colored ball. Now the question may arise, why are we doing this? Actually, each arrangement of 5 blue colored balls and 2 yellow colored balls give us a non-negative integer solution to equation x plus y plus z is equal to 5. And the good news is, we know how to count total possible arrangement of 5 blue balls and 2 yellow balls. The total number of ways is equal to 5 plus 2, that is 7 factorial, divided by 5 factorial times 2 factorial, which comes out to be 21. That is, there are 21 ordered triplets are there whose sum is 5. Let us get some feel what have we done so far. This sequence represents x is equal to 0, y is equal to 2 and z is equal to 3. And this one, x is equal to 0, y is equal to 4 and z is equal to 1. And this one, x is equal to 1, y is equal to 2, z is equal to 2. Here is all possible arrangements. There are 11 on left hand side and 10 on right hand side. Now no more wait for main question. In previous example we had taken 5 blue balls because of sum of x, y and z was 5, and we have also taken 2 yellow colored balls because of 2 signs of addition. In this situation, we will take n blue colored balls because sum of x1, x2, x3 all the way up to xr is equal to n, and we will take r minus 1 yellow colored balls, which is equal to number of positive signs. Now we have to arrange a total of n plus r minus 1 balls, out of which n are of one kind, that is blue colored, and r minus 1 are of another kind, that is yellow colored, So the total number of arrangement is equal to n plus r minus 1 factorial divided by n factorial times r minus 1 factorial. So these many non-negative integer solutions are possible for above equation. Furthermore, we can write n factorial as difference of n plus r minus 1 and r minus 1 to get our result in formal notation, which is n plus r minus 1 c r minus 1. In the upcoming lectures, we will solve question based on the result we have obtained so far under certain constraints imposed on the variables like x1, x2 and so on. If you like to get more videos on topic like this, please subscribe to our YouTube channel NumberX and hit the like button. Thanks for watching. Till then, goodbye.